An old farmer's chickens aren't laying as many eggs anymore, so he goes out and buys a new, young rooster. As soon as he brings him home, the young rooster rushes into the chicken coop and screws all 50 of the farmer's hens. The farmer is impressed. At lunchtime, the young rooster again screws all the 50 hens. The farmer is impressed, but also a little worried. The next morning, not only is the rooster screwing the hens, but he is also screwing the turkeys, ducks, and even the cow. Now the farmer is seriously concerned. Later that afternoon, the farmer looks out into the barnyard and sees the rooster stretched out on the ground, his wings flung wide, his eyes closed, and two vultures circling overhead. The farmer runs out, looks down at the young rooster's limp body, and says, "You deserved it, you horny bastard." And the young rooster opens one eye, points up at the two vultures with his wing, and says, "Shish. They're about to land. Subscribe. We have more wacky, stupid jokes video for you, in our channel."